And you lose the birds as well. This is problematic. They can't easily get Cheshire Cat out of their base now. The song coming in. They're moving aggressively. DD want to finish this right now. Kuma's going to go top of along with Cheshire Cat. And the Static Storm, they drop on a two. Danny Lillard drop the hook out. Perfectly done by Slayer. But now Palandemos, he needs to move away the BKB. Zayas won't be so lucky. He'll be ran down. The snare control Palandemos. Ursa just going to work. Kuma doing too much damage. No, the Light Strike Array. Good on the two. The buyback from Zayas is good for the Ursa follow-up. Can they do enough? The glimpse back. Palandemos, he's going to fall. Slayer trying to do something. The hook won't connect and the blade mail is about to run out, which means he has to fall back. But Pikachu chasing on the Zayas. He doesn't care where he goes. He's trying to follow. And Kuman just trying to hunt down Dendi, but they can't chase after him. He's way too fast. They buy back on the disruptor. He's back in here. The BKB coming out in top. Pikachu will just run down and kill off Zayas. He already bought back. He's got no way back in his end. Slayer rolled up and stare on him. He does hook in Fanscore, but can you do enough is the question. Dendi forced away. Slayer finger the blade mail, protect him. He might be damn wrong here. Check that doesn't care anymore. And Kuman, he goes to that line, finds Dendi. They will wipe the entire team, and GG is called. Double dimension against the odds.